the book world. I am on chapter 32 of Parachute by Kelly Yang. This is about Claire and Danny De La Cruz. Claire lives in Shanghai and she is from a wealthy family. She is sent abroad to live with the host family. Danny also attends this private school in California on scholarship. Claire Wang ends up living with her in California and things start happening. It does remind you of Crazy Rich Asians. It also has sexual harassment and sexual trauma in this book, so be aware of that if you decide that you want to read this book. It is a YA contemporary book. I am loving the book so far. I really, really am enjoying the dynamics between Danny and Claire and what is all going on at the school. I won't go into too much more detail than that, except to say that the immigrants from other countries that go to America to attend these private schools are typically called parachutes. Hello, Book World. I have finished Parachutes by Kelly Yang. This book I would definitely give 5 out of 5 stars. It is about Danny De La Cruz, who is a host family to Claire Wang. Claire is from China and she wants to get an American education, so she has parachuted in to American Preparatory High School so that she could get an American education. She is staying with Danny and Danny's mom. They are her host family and they are Filipino. Basically, the story is about being a survivor and what it takes to be strong and how to do the right thing when things occur in your life. Both protagonists, Danny and Claire, are surviving things in their life that they are trying to overcome. This story is just well written and very beautiful. It is based on the true stories of several immigrants from China that have actually had issues as parachutes going to American schools. It is also loosely based on Kelly Yang's experience. Well, the author Kelly Yang attended Harvard Law, which I found to be amazing, and I appreciate and how beautifully written this book was. And I feel that young girls definitely should pick this book up because it is going to be a very empowering book for a lot of young women. I give this book, like I said, 5 out of 5 stars. If you're looking for a good book about Asian culture, definitely pick this book up. You will not be disappointed. I'm sorry that I haven't been on vlog that much. My life has just been a whirlwind of things going on. My mom came down, I got a haircut, and just lots going on. Currently reading The Beauty in Breaking by Dr. Michelle Harper. I am only on chapter 2. This is a nonfiction book about an African American and her life story. I am finding it very interesting so far. Like I said, I'm only on chapter 2, so I can't really say too much about it, except I'm really enjoying the story so far, and I'm learning a lot about what ER doctors go through and a lot about her life already. And I'm only on chapter 2. It talks about her childhood, goes on into her current career, which is being an ER doctor. I will let you know more once I get further along in the book, but so far it's a pretty intriguing read. Hello, Book World. I just finished The Beauty in Breaking by Dr. Michelle Harper. She is an ER doctor. This is basically a memoir of her life, and some of the names have been changed for HIPAA reasons and things of that nature. But this basically, the story goes through her life from her childhood to her recent stay as an ER doctor at the VA in Philadelphia. I really did enjoy this book and felt that there were a lot of great stories. Stories that will make you think, stories that will make you proud of the doctors are at the VA, and stories that will just warm your heart and stories that will break your heart. Definitely, if you are interested in a nonfiction book and you want to explore the life of an ER doctor who is African American and the trials and the things that she has to go through as an ER doctor being African American, definitely pick up this book. You will not be disappointed. I give this book a 5 out of 5 star. It is one of my favorite all-time nonfiction books. So in the category of nonfiction, it's probably one of my favorites, to be honest. I do appreciate the story and the message that this author tried to convey to us. Going to start They Never Learn by Lane Fargo. This is supposed to be a thriller that is basically the university professor is a female Dexter. So if you've ever seen Dexter, it's supposed to be a lot like that. So I'm going to read that. So I'm having salad and baked potato, and I'm going to finish They Never Learn. I'm on chapter 26 of this book, and I am enjoying it so far. Carly and Scarlett are two different people in here, and I'm not understanding exactly yet why they are both in the book, because the stories aren't meshing up right now. But maybe it'll come together soon, but that's what I'm doing right now. Hello, Book World. I am about to unbox my most anticipated release of 2021. This is the book that I have been wanting to read for a very long time. And it finally arrived in the mail from Barnes & Noble, and I am so excited to get started on the book. So let's unbox it together. It is Concrete Rose by Angie Thomas. She is the author of The Hate U Give, and this is the backstory of Maverick when he was a young man. I cannot wait to read this story. I know that Maverick went through a lot in his life, according to what was written in The Hate U Give. So to get more of Maverick's backstory is going to be quite the bonus. And this is the signed first edition copy. So I am elated to have this book in my hands. And I cannot wait to read it. I am going to finish They Never Learn. And then probably in the next vlog I will read this book. But I'm going to continue on and continue the reading of They Never Learn. Hello, Book World. I have finished They Never Learn. This is a 5 out of 5 stars. It's an adult thriller. And I really enjoyed that book. It's about Dr. Scarlett Clark, who is a professor at Garmin University. She's an English professor, and that is her day job. Her nighttime job is getting rid of all the vile men on campus and in the surrounding areas of Garmin University. This book reads a lot like the Netflix series Dexter. I really did enjoy Dexter. That was an amazing show. She is a female version of Dexter, so if you really enjoy Dexter, definitely pick up They Never Learn. You will not be disappointed. I got me my coffee for the morning, and I am probably going to go ahead and close this vlog off, but before I do, I just wanted to let you know I did enjoy the book They Never Learn by Lane Fargo. I'll probably read some graphic novels in future vlogs, maybe next vlog. Check, please. And Spinning. I am going to also read Spinning because I've heard that that is an amazing book as well. It is a graphic novel about ice skating, and I'm told that it is reminiscent of the Disney series Go Figure. So if you like Go Figure, I'm assuming you'll like this, but I'll let you know more about this book once I have dived into it. But I'm going to go ahead and close the vlog off. I just want to thank you guys for all of your love and support and your kindness. And I want to thank you all for being a part of my world. You think I'd be-